I finished all of the tasks you gave me, Professor Hecate.
Glad to hear it. Then you should be ready to learn Incendio.
Should be, Professor.
Yes. I'm sorry to say, I visited enough careless colleagues at St. Mungo's to assure you that fire is a fickle servant. Your spellcasting has impressed me thus far, but please maintain focus. I would rather we not end today's lesson with your robes aflame. Let us begin. And remember, focus on the proper wand movement. Concentrate, and keep your wand steady. Good work. So you're getting it. Keep at it. And do try not to incinerate yourself.
Rebellion. Protego! Incendio!
Hello there. In the market for potions, are we? What can I do for you today? Hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Revelio. Incendio. Levioso. Reparo. Accio. Protego. Revelio. 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 Accio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio.
Not a day goes by I don't wish I paid better attention in defense against the dark arts. The world needs talented aurors now more than ever.
Revelio.
Exactly for me, don't with it, I say. You just remember it.
Protego. Incendio. Revelio.
still going to levitate himself without magic.
Goodness. I didn't know that was even possible.
It's not.
Did he say what it would have done to them?
So they took him to a ward that felt as though it belonged to the lodge. Lots of rules, he said.
Interesting.
Rebellion!
That I won't work in life and magic with Professor Hackett.
So I hear she tells me you're doing rather well to your new one. You must continue to work with her and your other professors to improve your skills. That said, I'd wish to postpone our visit to the library any longer. So, shall we proceed?
Fig! I have work for you. Come.
Headmaster, I must do to my master.
Your schedule will wait indefinitely as we are your student.
I would think that after all the trouble you caused me, Osric, you'd be eager to make amends.
My office! Five minutes!
That man is exasperating. Unfortunately, our trip is restricted, and I will have to wait a bit longer.
But Professor,
we have no choice. It would be wise to provoke our illustrious master further. I shall find you when I've completed whatever toils I must endure.
Sebastian, there you are.
I was hoping to see you. Rosary through broomsticks, our trolls attack, and sore and Brooklyn on armor. Many students have victory of Brooklyn attention. What was that all about?
Seems he's fucking Ran Rock. Ran Rock is after something I found in Gringotts.
Ran Rock? And when were you at Gringotts?
Professor Fig and I ended up there after the dragon attack. It's quite the tale.
Fig had this port key.
A port key?
To Gringotts.
I'm not sure I follow.
I barely followed myself, and I was there. Anyway, we ended up in an ancient vault where we found a map. That map leads to the restricted section.
You can't be serious.
Deadly serious. Professor Fig has insisted that I don't tell a soul about any of this.
I've probably said too much.
Understood. Your secret saved me.
Whatever it is.
Thank you, Sebastian. You mentioned being clever enough not to get caught in the restricted section.
And I am.
Meet me outside the library tonight.
And tell no one.
In the restricted section.
Detention, no doubt.
But a word of caution or two will help.
For one, avoid heaves, the poltergeist. Aside from wanton destruction of property,
he loves nothing more than telling the likes of us.
How concerned should I be about a librarian?
Madam Scribner doesn't take kindly to clandestine activities that they face amongst her precious books. So do all that you can to avoid her.
She and I have had our entanglements, but I can hold my own against her.
You may not be so lucky. Thank you, Sebastian. I'll meet you later.
See there. That's the door we need to reach.
And those annoying prefects would love nothing more than to rattle us to Scribner.
So don't
let them see us. Understood?
I can be sneaky. Let's go.
Hold on now. There's a spell you should know. The disillusionment charm. Good for getting places you're not supposed to be.
Cast it and you'll appear as little more than a trick of the light. Just as long as you keep your distance and stay quiet.
You mean I'll actually be able to turn invisible?
Something like that. It's not as foolproof as a cloak.
But those are expensive.
And spells. Spells are free.
Give it a try.
behind the bookcase. You told me the librarian would be gone by now. I said usually, but it'll still be all right. Do you see her desk behind me?
The key is in the drawer of that desk. Now, here's what we're going to do. I'll create a distraction to draw her away. You focus on getting the key. I'll meet you outside of the restricted section.
You distract, I get the key. Understood.
I said I'd get you in, and I always keep my word. Trust me.
Better not. The library is no place for larking about. Out at once.
Is someone there? Is that you, Peeves?
The key. Here it is.
Gracious, what a mess!
Off on another adventure, are we?
I do hope Peeves isn't up to his ridiculous antics again.
That wasn't so difficult after all. Now to find that book.
Oh, that one's charmed to look more useful than it is. It's fooled me twice. Never judge a tome by its cover, I say. Ghost, don't let her see you. Should be in the clear now. No need for skulking about.
So what is it you've been looking for?
I'm looking for a cure to help my twin sister, Anne, so that she can return to Hogwarts. Because Merlin knows everyone else has given up.
Why do you think we'll find a cure in the restricted section? Does the Hogwarts matron have nothing?
No! We've tried everyone from Nurse Blaney to St. Mungo's. But
Rebellion.
I can research on my own. No need to concern yourself with that right now. Let's focus on what you're after.
Which is what, precisely? I'll know it when I see it.
You're being awfully cryptic.
Revelio.
Dago.
Lumos.
Leviosa. Revelio. Protego. Reparo.
Shouldn't be. Naughty, naughty. You'll get caughty.
Peeves, don't you...
I'm going to tell.
Oh, blasted Peeves. I've got to stop him or at least get to the librarian with a good excuse for all of this.
Wait, I don't want you getting into trouble for me.
I have a way with the faculty when it comes to disciplinary matters. Besides, I like having friends who are in my debt. Now go. Good luck in your search.
Now, where has that damned poltergeist got to?
I know just the spell to repair this armor.
Repair it. Revelio.
Of course, traces of ancient magic.
That's it.
There must be more to this room.
Revelio.
Where might this lead? Not surprising. Guards at the ready.
Protego! Levioso.
Oh.
Protego. Reparo. Accio.
This must be the way forward, but to where? Nearly there. Best keep my wits about me.
Levioso. Accio. Levioso. Thank you.
Levioso. Accio. Revelio. Levioso. Accio. Incendio. Levioso.
It is a book after all.
You wanted to see me, Headmistress Fitzgerald, Professor Rackham.
Miss Isadora Morganach, welcome.
Professor Rookwood, Professor Bacall.
We understand that you are adjusting well to life at Hogwarts.
I am.
I am glad, especially in light of your unusual situation, starting as a fifth year.
As it happens, I was also admitted to Hogwarts as a fifth year. I've never heard of another like us.
Miss Morganach, when we spoke yesterday after class, you asked about the
Beautiful swirls you saw years ago when we visited your hamlet.
I recognized you all immediately. I cannot thank you enough for what you did.
We were glad to help.
And yes, I did see swirls of magic everywhere that day. My father insists it was my imagination running wild, but it was certainly real to me.
It was not your imagination.
Percival, Professor Rackham can see them too. But we have never known of another who could.
I don't understand. What are they?
The whispers or traces that appear when a particular form of ancient magic is wielded.
Ancient magic?
Few are capable of wielding it. Hogwarts itself is a stronghold of ancient magic.
So if I can see traces of ancient magic, does that mean I can wield it too?
With the proper training.
But let us not get ahead of ourselves, Miss Morganach.
Before I can train you to wield such magic, you must first master all that Hogwarts has to offer.
A magic this powerful can do great harm in the wrong hands. It must be wielded by a select few. As such, we ask that you not speak to anyone about what we have discussed here today.
Sebastian.
Sneaking in the restricted section again! I had thought we were through with this mischief. Clearly, detentions are insufficient. I'm afraid I must take this to the headmaster.
But that being said, Peeves informs me that you didn't come alone tonight. If someone has coerced you, I would have you tell me. You're a bright boy. Don't waste this.
There was nobody else. I came alone.
Oh, Sebastian. What will your uncle say?